This video will demonstrate how to create a project custom field. Start by clicking the hamburger, then press configuration. Go into project and select the custom fields sub-navigation. Scroll to the custom fields list and press the add button. Now you can enter the details of your custom field. When you're ready, press save. To use your custom field, go to the summary module and drill into your project. Click the custom field sub-navigation and enter your details. Remember to save your changes.